like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to a Cajun hideaway.
It looks like a stick poking up out of the water. That's the old man.
The old man.
Since when?
Huh?
Did you see?
Wow. They first spotted him in the 1880s.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy.
It's the same log. He's been out there that whole time. Possibly longer, of course.
How long did you say it was?
40 feet.
40 feet, wow. Yeah.
It's going to get waterlogged soon.
You got about...
You would think. You know.
Like, there's enough... Well, it's very well preserved because... We said the water is only 38 degrees, so that very cold water preserves everything that's down underneath there. And there
comes from the heart, play something with lots of feeling, cause that's where music has to start. Oh, play me some mountain music like Grandma and Grandpa used to play.
I feel like I'm getting ready to get on a plane.
Swollen.
How many seconds? Does it hurt?
Yes.
A lot or little? All right, back on trail tomorrow.
Yeah, today was a rest day here in Crater Lake and Zama Village. And resting our feet and icing them. And hopefully we'll be back on the trail tomorrow. And do a few miles, get our legs wet, our legs moving again. But today's a good day, and we're in the restaurant. I have one last.
Hydrating.
We ate pretty good, so we just have a little bit of appetizers. So up here hanging out. So everything's good. So we'll see you on the trail tomorrow.